Hello. Welcome, everyone, to the Highland Ranch High School. It is a beautiful time in the fall, and this is our chance when people are starting to look around and say, hey, I wonder where I want to go to school next year. Well, this is our chance to show you why Highland Ranch is an amazing place for you and your family, and why we are such an intricate piece of this community. Welcome to the Fall Showcase, and welcome to the Highland Ranch High School. I'm going to take you inside with me on a little bit of a journey so that you can see exactly what it's all about here at the Highland Ranch High School and what it means to be a Falcon. So come on alongside with me. This is our student entrance, and this is where every single kid starts off their day as they enter into our building. Typically, the place is buzzing with a lot of other different things going on day in, day out. Even in the age of COVID, we've got students around. But as you know, we want to make sure that we're doing it safely and that people have their mask on. So I'm going to throw my mask on for right now, even though I'm not coming in contact with anyone. But more importantly, I'm about to show you a little bit of magic here. The crazy part is, right now, you see me in the building for what it is, but once I throw this key in that door, everything is going to transform into something that you can't even imagine, but you are going to be so excited that you were a part of. So, come on along. Are you ready? Here we go.
We'd love to see you in the building someday. My name is Sam Bustrosta.
And I'm Mari Togo, and this is our HRHS Showcase Assembly. We're going to talk about all of our favorite things about HRHS. Please rise for the national anthem.
Some of our activities and sports, we have some students here. Students, let's come on up.
So we're going to play a game where you start at the end here, you hop on one foot until you get to one of these hula hoops, and hula hoop 5 times, and then hop on the other foot to the ball, the tennis ball, dribble the tennis ball until you get to the basketball hoop and try to shoot a layup, and then you're going to sing our H.I. Just Mike song.
Second, the thing I love is the culture. The culture of diversity, the way that we all look a little bit different. We come from some different backgrounds, but man, we make this place pretty freaking amazing. And last, but definitely not least, the number one thing I love is the energy of our student body, their passion, their confidence.